bags.
I got it.
Now to the graffiti vandals who are so brazen they film their own dirty work. It's vision you have to see to believe. As they break into railway stations to leave their mark, they even have the keys to the train. Well, now we have the video.
Stops, they emerge like tip rats. Whoever they are, they're organised. Keeping watch for each other, most of their work is done at night. But some brazen raids are made during the day.
The question is, why would you do it in the first place? Problem is, we've got to pay to have it cleaned up.
Happy Hog.
No, we'll just go this way.
Yeah.
We can just walk out. You're gonna get dirty and shit.